Well, now to celebrating America's 242nd birthday. A big part of that is the traditional parade. Local 3's Molly Hollebeek shows us how the red, the white, and the blue was absolutely the center of attention today in Gladstone.
Gladstone. I'm Molly Hollebeek for Local 3 News.
Happy 4th of July!
A lot of fun was had today.